Realize that many times if you talk about our sickness or our brokenness, we can get used to them.